Hi there, and welcome to Small Screen. Before we get started with the main topic of this video, we've got to ask you guys who are watching to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell. Plus, we're giving away two prints and a huge canvas print from Snapping Turtle Gallery. All you have to do is make sure you've liked and subscribed, and leave a comment with your favorite hero or villain that you would like a print of. Right, on to the news. And it seems as though the Russo brothers, the directors of some of your favorite Marvel films, might not direct another Marvel movie. Wow, I imagine Marvel President Kevin Feige is pretty furious right now. The Russo brothers have directed some of the most favorable Marvel films. They started by directing Captain America, The Winter Soldier, after Kevin Feige saw their work on the series Community. Feige liked working with them so much, he gave them a shot at Captain America Civil War, followed by Avengers Infinity War, and finally, Avengers Endgame. All of these movies made a huge amount of money at the box office for both Marvel Studios and Disney. The Russo brothers basically print money for the House of Mouse. So this isn't good news for them at all. They had been talking about the possibility of returning to the MCU to direct an adaptation of Secret Wars. They've also talked about wanting to return to the MCU to recast Wolverine. However, this might not be in the cards anymore. So what's happened with the Russo brothers' relationship with Disney? It all has to do with Scarlett Johansson's recent lawsuit against Disney for the release of Black Widow on Disney+. It was revealed by the Wall Street Journal. One possible outcome of Johansson's lawsuit is that it caused Anthony and Joe Russo to think twice about returning to direct another MCU movie. The Wall Street Journal added in their report that since the lawsuit was filed, the Russo brothers have hit an impasse in negotiations to direct another Marvel movie, and the current discord between talent and the studio left them unsure how their next movie would be distributed and how they would be paid. This isn't very surprising, as the Avengers cast and crew are well known for being a self-admitted, tight-knit family. As well as all the reports we've been hearing about how Bob Chapek is mistreating creatives at Disney under his new regime. This seems to be the constant theme with Bob Chapek and Disney now. If you haven't checked out our other videos on the subject, we've got links in the description. The Russos have declined to comment on the initial report, but we'll keep you informed with any new developments of this story. Do you think this could be a huge problem for Marvel and Disney's relationship moving forward? It certainly looks like the well-oiled machine that is Marvel is starting to hit some speed bumps under Chapek's leadership. Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and we do read all of them. We are giving away two prints and a huge canvas print from Snapping Turtle Gallery. All you have to do is make sure you have liked and subscribed, and leave a comment with your favorite hero or villain that you would like a print of. These are the winners of the previous week, so please reach out to us on Twitter at @SmallScreenCo. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Pew, 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 pew.